gosh dang it, it's time to get jiggy wiggy. How you guys doing? Mr. Dizzy Boy is under the weather right now, so it's just me playing a game I hadn't hardly played in a long time. And we're just going to mess around and see what we can do. We'll see what we can get into. Now, I have to tell you, I've been playing this one a little bit too. And I just want to see how good I am. Let's find somewhere cool to go. Whoa. Trying to figure out which one is what. Yeah. How's everybody doing? It is Saturday. And kind of hanging out of the house. Woo! Nice. I'm sure everybody's already played Arkham. Batman Arkham. Arkham Knight. Arkham City. Or whatever the heck this is called. Anyway. Very good. Very good game. Actually makes me so crap. What you got? Oh, I think I know how to do this. I don't think I'm not ready for you. Ooh, I'm definitely not ready for this, guys. No way. Sorry. We're gonna go looky ducky. Looky ducky, boys. Yes. What? Alright, that's how I roll. Get out of the danger because I'm just not familiar with what I'm doing. Look at that water. Isn't that impressive? And the lightning? Yes. I'm floaty floaty.
Attacking GCPD.
Okay, let's just walk it out. So anyway, hanging out today. Mr. Dozy Boy's got a little bit of a fever. So he is medicated on the couch doing his thing like what people do. And I don't know what just happened. I just went black for some reason. Hello? Oh. Oh no, I forgot. I was actually inside of a freaking mission and I just let my girl die. Just how I can go out and have a good time all by myself and obviously I don't know what the hell I'm doing. Anyway, not good. Hey, I'm really sorry. Failed you. I thought I was Batman, but I guess not. Militia do some damage. You know what I mean? Like some really good damage. Whoa. Hold on to yourself. Okay. Now we're going to be really strategic. Because those are the bad dudes that want to beat my face in. And I'm Batman. I'm not going to let you beat my face in. But if I'm lucky, maybe they'll come over here one at a time. You want some of me? I will tear you a new one. Yeah. Oh, crap. Woo. Oh, son. Okay. Not doing good. I told you I ain't played this in a while. What? Get him. Get him, boys. Getting it handed to me. I put one dude down. See, that's productivity. I'm really bad. Okay. Oh, did you see me move? You know what's up? Is I've been playing too much Witcher 3, and I'm thinking, okay, this is what I can do. Woo! What you got, boys? Y'all ain't as quick as the Batman. All right, let me just pan this out. If I was me, which I am, how would I be taking down these boys? Guess I can maybe. Boom! Smash his head in. Oh. Oh, you just ain't fast enough. You just ain't. Now let's see. Let's pick another target here. Bam on the face, boys! Okay, that hurt. Woo! Up and away, suckers! Alright, that's a pretty good strategy. I know a lot of you saying you professionals out there that you do what you gotta do and you know all the techniques and stuff, and I only know how to punch people in the face from a distance up above. So I'm feeling pretty good about myself. And looking for target number two. Number dose. If I can get off this freaking wreck. It'd be great. I'd love to. Here I come. Bust in your face! 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 Okay, get away from him. He's not a friend. He's not a friend. Oh, oh, oh. Bam! Bam! Okay, I think I forgot how to beat him, but let's get up here. And fight time! Whoa! Okay. I know what you're thinking. No, what he said. Oh, that dude. That guy in the white. I'm gonna kick his boohoonie. You making me get up on the rag, son. Oh, smack him in the head. Oh, yeah. Oh. Take them. Take them. Punch me. How dare you be healing people? You ain't the Lord. Jesus. Because I show you. I show you who your maker is. Hey. Huh, huh. Ooh, I'm getting it. Bam, bam. Oh, I'm getting serious. Ooh, a little hot struggles. Getting a little electricity in my body. I don't like it. I don't like it. But I got my thing going on. Oh, you made me start over. Now you're making me angry. You're making me angry. Oh. Oh, come on. You know you wasn't my target. I don't have no hate on you yet, sucker. Alright, what we got? Oh, he just picked up a dude. That's just really a lot of hate. A lot of hate in you. Here we go. Oh, boom, son. I keep forgetting about the shield. I keep Nice. Okay. Not too bad for not knowing what the heck is going on in the world. So we need to take out that dude. Let's see. Let me think about how in the world. Oh, I think, well, let's just try. Yeah. Here we go. Boom.
Time to retire with that. I'm gonna end you, man.
You know what I do? Up in the air. He just picked up that dude threat. That's not a good friend. I don't know why you guys hang out with these people. Because they're jerks. They're absolutely jerks. Boom. Okay, let's see. L2. L2 circle. Ha ha, that's what I'm talking about. Boom. Grab weapon. Grab weapon? What? Oh, X and square. Daddy went, what? Alright, let's get up there before we get ourselves killed. Alright, what's going on here? What's going on here? Oh, looks like we might be able to go down there. Kick some booty. Oh. Get him. Get him. Get him. Get him. Get him.
Too easy.
Get him. Get him. Circle square. Get him, boys! Little spanking! He's getting a spanking! And what am I supposed to be doing here? Square circle? Oh, body punch! That is coming on! Damn! To the bam, baby! Yeah! That's what happens when you mess with it. Oh, my God. Please tell me that you're not going to be bringing your friends to the party. It's invitation only, jerk.
We're the best, Bat! Yeah. You won't keep up with us!
Alright. Well, what the heck? Well, you know what they say. When you bring the party, take the high road. Ha, suckers. Excuse me. Alright, so anyway, we're up here, and is he really just brought that dude back? Oh, I gotta take his butt out. Don't you do it. Don't you do it. Get them boys out of town. Uh-huh. Get him. Get him. Get him. Get him. Oh, yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, Batman just bit the bullet. That's not cool. Now, is it going to be nice and let me just... Does it really have to show the murder of the girl in the wheelie chair? I mean, that's just sick. And it's really going to take that big Gatling gun to take her down? What the heck? Just go in there with like a... I don't know. A hammer. Psh, who cares? Anyway.
I'm really sorry because I suck and I can't do anything right. We used to be my friend. I'm so sorry.
Hey guys, can we be friends? Let's be best buddies. Yeah.
Alright. And that was a holy war. Let's see what happens. Alright, cool. It starts us from here. Which means we're going to have full energy. And I don't need to see all that crap. Skip. Now. Let's think about what needs to happen. Boom, baby. Y'all just calm it down. Calm it down. We don't need all y'all acting silly billy. Whoa, he just hit me in the face. Don't like that. I want him. Okay, you better get over there. You better get over there. Bam, bam, bam.
Ready for a shock, Batman.
Bam, bam.
Not gonna work.
Oh, you're lucky so far. Sometimes it's enough to hit the other people. We just need to... Oh, oh, break down. Hey, get up there. Woo! Almost. He almost had me. But he didn't, though, because I was so good. I was so quick and fine. All right, what do we need to do here? All right, we took those two guys out. That's pretty good. Now, this guy right here is not that true, Steve. I can't kick him because he'll light my booty up. So let's go. Let's get a little better setup because it's all about distance.
Target is keeping their distance. This is a chance for the
bat
to fight a real man.
What are you doing? He just dodged that. Don't you be dodging things. Shoot you in the face. Shoot you in the face. No, y'all ain't that quick. But hey, I guess. What? Let's see if we can block it with this piece of thing. Oh, I bet that hurt a lot. Still can't hit him though, because he's electric. Boom, boom, boom. Whoa. Kind of hurt me a little bit there. Hurt my feelings. Boom. All right, no, 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 no. Whoa, ho, ho. Y'all just need to simmer down. Uh-oh. Seriously? Did I just walk up and punch that one guy I didn't want to punch? I believe I did. All right. Very good so far. Very good. I know what you're saying. Some of you could already beat these guys and eating chili peppers or whatnot and... You know, just chilling out, doing your thing. But not me, sirs. Not me. Okay? Don't have the skill set. But I'm feeling pretty good about myself. Alright, so here we go. Is he electric? Boom! I bet that hurt. Oh, come on.
Whoa!
Oh, son. You gotta be quicker than that. Oh! Really? I mean, I wonder if I can see you later. Can I? Can I? Can I? Can I? Can I? That ain't cool. Get him. Get him. I mean... Whoa! I'm trying to get out of the way here. I'm really trying to get out of the way. Whoa! That was the wrong button, but it really worked out very well because I was trying to get the heck out of the way. Okay, so if I wanted to, let's just go down here and... Okay, it says, Oh, what?
That,
I don't know what I just did, but I just did it, and I was super happy with myself. Ha! That was amazing. Holy, I don't even know what I did. That's what's pretty sad. Hit him, hit him. Oh my gosh, I cannot believe I'm doing the deed. Bam! Ah, ninja style. Can you do... Guys, I'll be quite honest with you. I've been stuck on this for months. Actually, I gave up like a couple months ago because I couldn't do it. And then here I am. Super awesome. Mac Daddy, can you dig it? I come out and started swinging like a real man. I did what I had to do. I'm so excited about myself. Oh my gosh.
What is it?
Team deathmatch. I know what you're thinking. What the heck just happened? Did we just hit a wormhole and go run into a different game? Is this the third hell level? Yes, it is. And I figured I'll just run around with these guys that know what they're doing. And hopefully I won't die. I'm afraid I'm going to, though. I feel like I'm going to camp. I want to get down and... Oh, crap. I just got shot in the face. Okay. Let's see what else. You're going to watch me die 1,000 times. I'm just kidding. No. 1,001 times. Here we go. Let's see what we got. Give me one dude. I just want to kill one guy. Come on, baby. Come on. I'm a real man. I like to shoot. Bang, bang. I like to bang, bang, pal. Oh, don't die. Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh. 11 seconds. I don't want to go out like this. Come on. Let me take somebody down. Let me do this. Let me do the do. Oh, just get shot. Oh, where did it come from? Oh, that's just sad. You know, we lost because I'm a loser. And I didn't help my teammates. That was 52 kills? Jesus, what if I got this thing set on? Alright, I'm going to grow 2 pair, put them in my pocket, and run it out. Here we go. I'm ready for this. Look, oh my gosh. Sorry, dude. I bet I get booted out. Oh my lord. And they just saw level 60 on there, too. That's what's really bad. Okay. Did I just get booted? I don't know. I mean, I would have booted me.
Yeah. 4 seconds, guys. Can you dig it? I think you can. Alright.
So, anyway,
phase 2. Shoot some dudes. Let's be big boys now.
Come on, what you got? Come around the corner, I dare you. Oh, crap. Loser. Oh, there's been one. You go this way? Nope. Oh, God almighty. I hate that. I hate when you look the wrong way and they just snippety snipe you. Like it ain't nobody's business. Oh, sugar snap. Oh, sugar snap. Let's get down low. Let's see what happens here. I know I'm camping again. I can't help it. I'm not as good as these guys. They'll pull out a butter knife and they'll stab you 26 times before you know what happens. Let's see if they come up here. Let's see if they come up here to visit. Come on. I dare you to come up there. Because when you do, I'm going to snippy you. Oh, yeah. It's camping time. I got my fireplace and my firewood. Getting crazy. I'm getting crazy. All right, I need to pay attention. Yep, I'm waiting. Okay, I'm counting the whole time, and then someone's gonna come up and kill me anyway. That's normally what happens, but I'm trying to be a big boy. I'm trying to get down and dirty. I'm trying to wait. Alright, I'm getting antsy. Nobody's coming. Alright, fine. I'll be a real man. I'm a real boy. Sip, sip. I'm here by myself. I'm looking. Nothing. Good lord. How am I supposed to be awesome if everybody's always hiding? Don't be hiding from me. I'm just a little dude. Alright. I see my boy over there. Alright, forget this madness. I'm going to be amazing. Here I go. Nobody there? Somebody there? Am I playing by myself? I'm starting to wonder here. Checking all my spots. Checking. 1, 2, 3. I shot my gun. I'm so excited. Dude, I hit somebody. That's awesome. Nobody. None ya. Nothing. Oh my Christmas. Oh, that ain't cool. That ain't cool. We're not friends. Oh, it's my dude. Scare the bejesus out of me. Let's see what happens.
Wow.
Look at that. Just got a kill, guys. I feel so good about myself. And we're going to patiently wait. That's what we do. We're waiters. And I'm sure somebody's going to come through here in 3, 2, 1. Right here over there. I feel him in my bones. Oh, somebody's behind me. I felt the boom. Felt the boom under my boot there. Oh, friendly SATCOM active. Clear that way because there's a dude. There's a guy. Yo! What's going on, guys? Strafing from the side here. I'm sure I'm gonna get shot in the face. Oh, that's good. Oh, so I knew it. I knew that was coming. What a bunch of jerks. Let's go up here.
Going up the stairs like a brick bro does. Huh? Yo, what's up, man? How you do?
Bet that's gonna hurt. I bet it's gonna hurt a lot. I just fell like a punk. Oh my gosh! Ah! Loser! Yeah, me. I'm calling myself a loser. Oh my gosh. How do you do stuff like that? How do you just go down like a punk? Like a punk, yo. Like a punk. You're going down like a punk. Ah, I can't get up there. Oh, I'm scared. I'm so exposed. Anybody moving? Alright, let's do this. Bam! Alright, that's gonna hurt when they come through. We're gonna patiently wait. Nobody's here, nobody's home. Oh! Oh, we're winning. Is it because of my one kill? Wow, maybe. You know, we're killing them by a lot. We're like really killing them big time. Woo! Woohoo!
Keep fighting. Let's win this one.
Oh, son, that was a headshot. I know. You like? Where'd you get that? Where'd you get that awesomeness, huh? Where'd you get that awesomeness? I got it from the stove. I bet that guy comes back to kill me. But he does. Think he'll come back? Let me shoot him. So I can have 2 kills.
Enemy SATCOM spotted.
Should have just ran down. Like a real man would have. He wants some. 20 seconds. And we're winning by a lot. Let's do this.
SATCOM uplink enabled.
Just hold your frame. Just hold it. Get him. Get him, Pootie Pie.
Come on.
Oh, dude, did you see that? I was just almost awesome. I was almost the man with a plan. What? Boom, oh my gosh. That's just tragic. Ugh. Anyway, awesome, guys. See you later. Subscribe. Bring it on. Let's do this.
Hey, everyone. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys want more, this is so hard. Hey everyone, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Click here for the previous video and click down here in the bottom right to subscribe. And as always, goodbye. Hey everybody, what you doing?
One more time.